40 yards.
Incredible. Incredible.
Hey, good morning. It's the morning of November 5th. It's just about 20 minutes after daylight. I'm on the southeast corner of my farm. We've got unusually warm weather. It's about 50 degrees this morning. Not so great for this early rut. But southwest wind on the, again, southeast corner. It's putting the wind right over my shoulder towards a big creek bend right here. Small food plot that I've got planted, drilled, and mix of Bounty Hunter. And then I've top coated it with some cereal rye after we got hit pretty hard by a drought, just to fill in the gaps. Had a hitless buck move through on a scrape south of me on a cart check this morning. He was here about 10 o'clock last night, so hoping he's still in the area and moves through at some point. I'll keep you updated.
Thunderstorm rolled through, waited out the truck for a little bit, and then at a friend's place, had some coffee. Pretty nice. Anyway, it cooled down about 15, 20 degrees. When I first got in the stand, I had two does come out, just put my second jacket on. Nice 8-point, with the pine pole, came out chasing her, about 30 yards. He didn't stop long enough to make a decision whether to shoot or not. Unfortunately, I didn't have a camera for one, or even attached yet, so. Hope he comes back by, or maybe something better. We'll see. I'll keep you updated. I just had a big, I'm pretty sure, a 5-year-old ten cruised by, had a doe actually 5 minutes before I saw him, ran through, got the video up, nothing, so I turned the camera off. Next thing I know, he came through, just saw horns and mass. I did a buck grunt twice, and then I did a doe bleat two or three times. Next thing I know, he's 15 yards downwind of me. I was able to get my bow, I spun the camera around, I'm hoping he's on tape, but I got an arrow in him. I didn't get a pass through, it was a little bit forward, but I did see blood gushing pretty good. We'll see what happens.
All right, should go back where we shot him. Hell of a blood trail. Yeah, let's get tracking.
Let's get going. He shouldn't be falling. Look at all this blood over there.
Maybe not even a third of the arrow. I was a little bit forward on the shot.
You hit the offside shoulder.
Think so?
Yeah.
I hope so. I mean, relative to that arrow.
I guarantee you went in.
I mean, we don't have what. Yeah. I bet some came out.
Yeah.
There he is. Dude, he didn't go what?
40 yards.
Incredible. Incredible.
Dude, is that him?
I don't know.
Different buck. Either way, no, I think that's him. Heck yeah, man.
Shooter?
I'd say so.
Yeah.
Dang it, man.
Money. That is awesome.
That's an awesome buck.
Yes. Oh my goodness.